Yo, what's going on, guys? It's your boy, Brother Shield. So today we finally got the Shield TV 6, and we are going to test a game called Unknown Fate. So I won't be talking much throughout this video. I'm just going to play the game from the demo, and I'll give my thoughts at the end. So I hope you enjoyed this video, and without further ado, let's begin.
Remember now.
I hate it when the weather changes so quickly. Luckily, I'm here. What? Where am I? What happened? Who are you? What happened to this place? Must be dreaming. But still, I can feel the wind and rain on my skin.
Wake up. You're not going to give up so soon, are you? What? What the hell?
should I do now? I can't go on.
I'll help you this time, but don't get used to it. Lost.
You! Your voice! You're the one who helped me.
Who else could I have been? This world is dying. The sacred lights didn't turn on. They are the ones ruling life in this world. And without light, life will disappear forever. But here you are, from another world. The gate hadn't been activated for years. Maybe it's a sign. Maybe you're the one who will bring light back to this world.
I don't remember anything. I don't even know who I am. How could I? I just want to go back home.
Don't worry about what you are not. Worry about who you might become. Come on. Come here.
What should I do now?
There's an ancient artifact we, people of this world are forbidden to use. But you are different. Maybe... Come closer. Don't be afraid.
I can feel its energy.
Just like I thought.
Hey, don't go! What should I do with this? The only thing I can do is go on. I've got no other choice. This place. I think I've already been here. Nothing like one of the usual monsters. That looked human.